I'm going to give it to you straight. You are a Disguisey.
Yes, a pistachio Disguisey.
I'm begging you, curb your yammering skull cave. Now, throughout history, the Disguiseys have used their skills as masters of disguise for the betterment of mankind. In Europe, they use their power to catch thieves.
Now I've got it. It's mine.
The statue is alive!
They were among the world's first environmentalists.
Sorry, George Washington, no cherry tree for you.
Abraham Lincoln was such a boring speaker that the Disguiseys had to help him get elected president.
If you'll excuse me, I just need a drink of water.
Rough crowd.
This is your legacy, Pistachio. These are your people, and you are one of them.
But my papa just runs a restaurant.
Your father was once the world's greatest master of disguise.
But my papa just runs a restaurant.
This is what you are doing. This is what I want you to do. Any questions? Your parents, despite my objections, insisted on keeping the legacy a secret. That is why we have not spoken in over 20 years.
But my papa...
It is time for you to find your father and mother.
You mean we will find my father and my mother?
Impossible. Sorry.
But why?
This is the sacred book of the Disguisey way.
Like a Boy Scout handbook, right?
You cannot compare this book to anything else known to man.
It's a pop-up. If a father and mother are missing, only a son who has become a master of disguise can save them without any direct help from the grandfather. That's one specific farmer.
Now I must find your father's nest.
Come again? A nest?
Yes. Is there a place your father goes to spend time by himself that is dark, that is secretive?
The attic is dark and secretive.
Show me this attic.
So, Grandpa, this is the attic.
This is a very ordinary attic. It's nothing.
What? What? A magic ball. What?
Behold your father's nest.
Heavens to Betsy.
Yes. I knew he would keep one, just in case.
Yes, just in case.
Now I can teach you to become a master of disguise.
Really? I'm going to be a master of disguise. I'm going to be a master of disguise. I'm going to be a master of disguise. I'm going to
Enough!
Be a
master. Your mother and father are in grave danger.